For many businesses, information about the parts that your organization designs and manufactures is highly confidential, and data breaches are unacceptable. How do we, a cloud-first company with the largest distributed network of connected printers, secure your data, devices, and information? Stay with us to find out. Markforged sets the security standard for additive manufacturing. We're the first additive manufacturing systems provider to earn ISO 27001 certification. Our security program at Markforged has four pillars. Security engineering helps us ensure that we build robust and secure systems. Security operations allows us to monitor for threats and respond to incidents that might occur. Application security is our commitment to shipping products with the highest security standards. For example, all print files sent to Markforged printers are encrypted so that they can't be read by other groups if they're intercepted. Finally, risk and compliance helps us detect problems and prioritize. Many security concerns are beyond the infrastructure itself. They're more focused on the flow of information between individuals and groups. How are new users invited to collaborate? What can they access as a new user? How is data access terminated when a team member leaves? You can configure Markforged software to suit your needs when it comes to identification, access control, and system auditing. For example, multi-factor authentication is increasingly common, using more than one type of evidence that a user wants to log in to a service. SAML is the gold standard for single sign-on for cloud apps. You log in once, and those credentials are then used to log into the Markforged ecosystem. Role-based access control allows only the right users to see the right parts and to print to the right printers based on their jobs. Activity reporting, including custom metadata, lets you know who is using the printers and how. All of these customizable security features help your organization comply with its own policies and help ensure access to your data is limited to only those that you trust. Connecting printers to the internet allows us to print parts to different locations around the world and easily monitor and make decisions from data streams. However, many organizations are rightfully concerned about securing all information that's passed over the network. This might include their or their customers' intellectual property. A solution to this problem involves creating a zero-trust architecture that continuously checks who is on the network, whether they're trusted parties, and if they're passing data securely. In response, we recently released a key element that supports zero-trust architecture, SSL inspecting proxy support. This feature provides an extra layer of security for Markforged customers who use proxy servers to inspect network traffic. With SSL inspection support, proxy servers can verify that the information being passed is acceptable and safe, proxy servers can recognize encrypted print files, and Markforged printers and Eiger are recognized as trusted parties. Interested in learning more? Feel free to check out our website for the latest updates or reach out to us if you have any questions. Thanks for watching, happy printing, and stay safe out there.